I'm not going to swing that hard, so.
I thought you might want to infield side.
Well, I'm trying to tell him that he needs a third baseman.
I can't really put my thumb in my glove.
Oh, yeah, don't.
He'll tear my hand off.
Oh, he's there. That's for sure.
I'll be lucky to get it there.
That corporate cupcake over there.
It ain't day of the week.
Of course.
Playing croquet. Yeah. He's eating you up.
Wow. Man saw me not looking and does that.
He's exposing the corporate cupcake.
Holy cow. No mercy. Hey.
It is. He's practicing hitting a moving target. Got E on it. What's on it?
Can't see it.
The Hawk autograph it for you? They're a nice group of fellas.
Good shot, Lee.
It was nice beating them twice in a row. Bunch of sniveling crybabies.
Yeah, go ahead.
Nice.
Six in a row.
Smoked that one.
It takes a bag. Lose for it.
Well, you're doing a good job. Throw you some strikes.
There you go. Seven.
Darren, if I went out there, you'd be waiting all day for a strike.
Couple more.
Oh, somebody's got a new bat.
That's RMA, so I don't know what's in there.
Oh, look at him move out of the way. You got him scared, Lee. That's that corporate guy.
He'd really been scared 15 years ago.
Hey, you're hitting some nice balls.
I just got to get loose, usually. Yeah.
I took my kneecap out. Boy, that was a nice ball. Have to go over to get pitching again.
Oh, the arrows are piling up. That looked like some of our regular infielders.
He's trying out, folks. He's trying out.
Hey, you fit in.
You fixed to get traded.
Bobble it and then throw it away.
No, I'm afraid of
it. Oh, that's fine over there. Speaking of him.
Wow, a speed pitch. Pitching like that 615 dude. Well, he ain't even moving. Can't stop them.
Nope. Hey, big boy, you want this home?
Oh, he's eating you up.
You want this home? Come on.
I ain't hitting it.
Now hit it down the line. Oh, yeah. He's got your number. Wherever you move, he hits it the other way.
I've got my shortstop here now. Come on, Lee. Gets the third wave. Where's the line?
There you go.
Look at that.
Look at that. Between both of them.
That black bat, didn't it? That doctor must have had that.
Well, you want to throw them good strikes. That was luck. Yeah. You just happen to stick your glove up.
Josh, get out of 5-6 on his head. They're catching me when I can't swing. Kind of lucky. I'm feeling pretty good besides that. Nah, I'm dead.
They were nice fellas. They donated them to your batting. Right.
I was swinging one hand.